Question is given 9 power 5 plus 9 power 4 plus 9 power 3 plus 9 power 2 plus 9 power 1 is equal to what? We have to find out the value of this. How we can find out? Let's see solution. First, what is given? 9 power 5 plus 9 power 4 plus 9 power 3 plus 9 power 2 plus 9 power 1, right, is equal to. Now you can see here 9 power 5, 9 power 4, right? So we can take common 9 power 4 here in this term. So when we are taking 9 power 4 common, then 9 power 4 plus 1, that is 5. So this is 9 plus 9 power 4, 9 power 4, 1. Now, in next term, plus 9 power 3, 9 power 2, this term. So, we can take common here 9 power 2, right? So, 9 power 2, when we are taking common, then again here left 9 plus 9 power 3, already we are taking common here. So, 9 plus 1 plus 9 power 1, that is 9. Is equal to. Now 9 power 4 here, then we will get here 9 power 4 plus 9 power 2. This is both common here. So we can take here 9 power 4 plus 9 power 2. Next one is 9 plus 1, 9 plus 1. So we can take common 9 plus 1 times, right? Bracket close, plus 9. Now 9 power 4 plus 9 power 2. In this term again we can take common here 9 power 2. So 9 power 2 taking common when, then we will get here 9 power 2 plus 1, right, times 9 plus 1. 9 plus 1 plus 9. 2, that is 9 power 2 is 81. Here 9 power 2, so we can write 9 power 2, that is 81 plus 1 times 9 plus 1, 10 plus 9. Now equal to, we can write this 81 times 81 plus 1, 82 times 10 plus 9. Now is equal to this 81, we can write 80 plus 1. So we can write this 80 plus 1 times this 82, we can write 80 plus 2 times 10 plus 9. Now 80 plus 1, 80 plus 2, so we can consider this 80. Let's consider 80 is equal to y. So when we are considering this 80y, then we will get here y plus 1 times y plus 2 times 10 plus 9 is equal to. Now y plus 1 times y plus 2, this y multiply with this y, then we will get here y square. Now plus 2y plus y plus 2 times 10 plus 9. This is not bracket here. Equal to, we can write this y square. 2y plus y, 3y plus 2 times 10 plus 9. Now y equal to here y square plus 3y plus 2 times 10 plus 9. Now y equal to you can see here we are already considered y equal to 80. So value of y is equal to 80. Now this value we have to substitute here. So So we can get here 80 square plus 3 times y, that is 80, plus 2 times 10 plus 9. Now is equal to 80 square, 8 square, that is 64, and here 0 plus 80 times 3, 8 3 is 24, so 240 plus 2 times 10 plus 9. Now when we are adding this one, 2, so here 2, next term, that is 4, and next 4 plus 2, 6, and this one is 6. 6642 times 10 plus 9. Now when we are multiplying this term, then we will get here 66420 plus 9 is equal to 66429, right? So we got here value, that is 9 power 4 plus 9 power 5 plus 9 power 4 plus 9 power 3 plus 9 power 2 plus 9 power 1 is equal to 66429. We got this value, and this is solution. Thank you.